area.
Once again, if you live in the Beverly Center area, stay inside and stay away from all the windows. Emergency officials there say to me, you possibly expect a series of explosions.
Desperately trying to escape this geyser of lava that is...